Hi, here's the God's Mercy Longform Prayer Update. Prayer number one, here's the repentance prayer. Dear God, I come to you as a sinner who is undeserving of your grace and presence. I repent all my sins and I ask you to forgive me so that my requests may be heard by you. Lord, have mercy on me and fill me with your grace, washing with the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, that I may shine and walk unashamed. I ask for your favor from this moment to the end of the day. I thank you for your faithfulness. For amen. Prayer number two, cleanse me prayer. Christ, my Savior, your wounds remind me of the suffering I have put you through. Have mercy on me and wash me with thy blood and water. Cleanse me and make me whole again. Redeem my soul and make me a vessel of your work, that I may testify of your unending mercies every day. I bow to you today, asking for your mercy and to grace to fill my cup, that I may want no more from the earthly things. Amen. Then prayer number three, contentment prayer. Dear God, I love you and adore you. I am grateful for every breath I take, a roof over my head, for the shoes on my feet, and the food on my table. Lord, I pray for your love and mercy to complete me and make me whole. As a human, I find myself complaining and being ungrateful. Teach me to always be content and to know that your grace is sufficient every day. Ignite my heart's desire to live in your presence and take me as your own. Amen. Prayer number four, stand in faith prayer. Christ Jesus, through you, all my sins have been wiped away. You have paid all my debts, and I now stand free with no one to point a finger at me. It is your mercy that made you obey your Father, that you may save a wretch like me. You gave yourself wholly so that I may live. Thank you, Jesus, for your unending love and mercy. Pour upon me your grace and strength to stand in faith, even in trying times. May I be more like you. Amen.